Hang on, CNN's on, where I'm the loudest guy on an overcrowded panel.
This country needs stronger border security.
Our border security is the strongest in the world.
What we need is to take care of our children.
I can't get an erection.
You think giving them amnesty is fair to the people who are already here?
They're contributing to the economy.
I've tried all the herbs.
Amnesty is never the answer.
It's not amnesty. It's recognizing their contributions to our country.
They said to meditate, but I keep falling asleep.
We need stronger vetting.
And to enforce the laws already on the books.
I'm terrified of being alone with my wife. It's too much pressure.
Well, nothing's ever going to change if Congress isn't willing to compromise.
Exactly my point.
A wall would solve this.
I wake up with an erection, but never when she's in the bed with me.
A wall would solve nothing.
These children have rights.
I spent $3,000 on a sandals vacation thinking that might do it. Know what it was? Me being limp on a lazy river.
Well, that's all the time we have. Thank you to Peter Griffin.
No, don't send me home to my wife.
Oh, hey, Stewie, perfect timing. Amber, come meet Stewie.
Pass.
Oh, he's so cute. I just gotta kidnap him, don't I? Would you like that? I stuff you in a duffel bag, zip it up. We're in Indiana before you know it.
Charmed.
Isn't she awesome? You wanna come inside, babe?
Nah, I'm just gonna park it here for a few hours and watch Fuller House on my stepson's cracked iPad.
I'm telling you, Stewie, this thing is all next-level sex. The rugs in her van are just filled with crushed Fruit Loops. So while we're doing it, I can lean over and lick the crumbs.
I'm familiar with the temptations of crushed Fruit Loops, thank you. Brian, you should know the Nextdoor app is on fire right now. Have you seen the van? What's with the van? Here's a photo of the van. I checked with the police, and we can't get rid of the van unless we witness criminal activity. And then just some nervous comments about the black Amazon driver, but you get the gist.
Stewie promised he'd make healthy meals for us, but all he ever makes is frozen pizza.
You said you loved pizza, especially when I make the ones with the crust made of wheat.
He also does that.
Mom! Dad! There's somebody in my treehouse!
Yeah, and there's an annoying little homo screaming in my kitchen. Which one do you think I'm more pissed about?
I'll remind you that I was invited here.
Houdini! Houdini!
Filthy creatures.
No. No, 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 I want to zip it.
It's okay, Peter. You're good at other stuff.
The city repealed a law prohibiting animals from public businesses today. And finally tonight...
We built this city!
There. Now it's in your head, too.
Ugh, just what we need. Another girl.
You said it.
Wow. I'd like to play doctor with her and remove her inflamed appendix before it bursts, causing sepsis.
Giggity, giggity, giggity!
Holy crap, $100! Hey, nice going, Chris!
Wow, look how proud my dad is! Oh my god, a duck! It was a trap!
Jeez, Brian, this isn't what I was expecting. I thought being a hero would be all fun and games.
Sorry, Wonder Woman, I got three kings. Now let's see your pair. All right. Wait, hey, Robin, what are you looking at me for? Look at her.
I hope Brian's stomach pains aren't anything serious.
Yeah, look at that, Lois. That's why cats freak me out. He's doing that weird stretchy leg thing where they lick themselves.
Look at that, huh? Look at that.
Ew!
In lieu of jail time, I sentence you to 100 hours of community service. Next item. Dearly beloved, we are gathered here to join these two in holy matrimony. If anyone objects to this union, speak now or forever hold your peace.
Quiet down, you had your chance.
Oh, God. I'm voiding my bowels right now because I died not 30 minutes ago in the carriage on the way here.
Well, we all know how this goes. I'm doing it!
All right, Chris. Meg loves to listen to music when she sleeps. Let's see how she likes this.
Dad, I don't think that's how it works.
This had nothing to do with the harmonica.
Ooh, I can't wait to meet the lunatic. I bet he's even weirder than that commercial I saw.
Hey, is that new butter substitute?
It sure is.
Is it true it has half the calories of butter or margarine with all the great taste?
Yep.
Can I have some?
Get your own.
Take that, you bitch!
Oh, what the hell?
How'd you like that?
Hey, joke's on you. I have hepatitis.
You need some help?
Yeah, thanks. I can't seem to get this giant 1991 computer into the back of my van. Careful, I had it on for 20 minutes, so it's very hot.
It's your granddaughter, Red.
How do I know it's you?
Oh, come on, that's a perfect imitation. Open up, I brought strawberry shortcake and Cool Whip.
And what?
Oh, sorry, I mean Cool Whip.
That's my little girl.
Chris! Stewie! Oh my God! All right, don't freak out, Peter. Don't freak out like you did when your goldfish died. Here you go, Lieutenant Shiny Sides. It's okay, you don't have to eat it now. You're just sleeping. You'll eat it later. You'll eat it later, Lieutenant Shiny Shines!
Ah! Oh, damn it!
Dude, bad news. You're dead.
What? But I'm deaf.
Sorry, dude. Super deaf. You're done.
So, what now? I go to heaven?
Nope. When a deaf dies, he gets reincarnated. You're being reincarnated as a Chinese baby right now. Girl?
Girl. Let me try. Yummy. Watch this. Like the movie The Ring.
Awesome.
Ah!
Come back here, you. Ah! Giggity, giggity, crabbity, giggity.
Pretty below freezing and it's getting colder. We're gonna die unless we do something drastic.
What?
We have to slice open our camel's stomach and shelter ourselves in his entrails.
If it's a raid, Chucky, I won't do it.
Look, we're gonna die if we don't.
All right. Oh, God, it's like Orson Welles' autopsy.
All right, just hold your breath and go.
Hey, what's going on in that room?
It's a focus group of Arby's executives watching us eat.
Oh,
wait, he ate
people
it.
People will eat anything.
$50 says the fat girl eats a third big beef and cheddar. Who's on it?
Okay.
I'll take that.
You got it. Oh, come on,
don't
buddy.
Don't do
here
it.
Here she comes.
All right, kid. Take your time.
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Excuse me, how many BTUs does this grill have?
Oh, man, that puppy. More than you need, less than I want.
Excuse me, do you have a small grocery cart I could put this boat-sized hunk of lumber in?
Probably out in the parking lot.
Can you tell me where I can find extension cords?
Aisle 25.
I was just there.
26.
There is no 26.
15.
We're here with The Good Wife's Christine Baranski. So, Christine, you've actually won an Emmy, is that right?
Yes, for playing Marianne on Sybil.
Ah.
But my character on The Good Wife is such a complete departure from Marianne.
Ah.
You've also had quite a stage career. I believe you won a Tony Award.
Well, actually, I've won two.
Ah. And one more question, darling. Who are you?
We now return to BETET.
Don't you need to phone home?
Nah, I'll do it later.
Brian Griffin?
Yeah, that's me.
Here you go.
Oh, oh God!
What's in the box, Brian? I got you good. I don't feel right. I want it back. All right, I gotta say goodbye to the kids. Hey, champ, I want you to have this pocket watch. It still works, even though it's got a lot of Civil War brains all over it. Meg, I want you to have this sad-sounding fart. Chris, people are gonna tell you that you're stupid and that you're no good. Bye, Otis.